So at this point, we're just descending down into the Colorado River. The trail's been pretty smooth this last maybe 2 miles. Got a good aerial view of the first bridge that we'll be crossing. Looks like we'll be going through a little tunnel. Finally down into the bottom of the canyon. Staying at Phantom Ranch at the bottom. Word is that they have beers down there, but have yet to verify that. We should be finding out here in about half an hour. And it looks like the cabins and Phantom Ranch are just down there by that bridge, right over there.